Does that have any impact at all?
To me, it does not. These guys understand their identity, the style of basketball in which they play with. I don't think it's a concern at all.
First shot by Green won't go. Shot clock did not reset. Obviously, didn't hit the rim. Pachulia puts up the first and he knocks it down. Curry and Lillard, what a fun matchup that'll be. Curry fires and hits. Layup too strong, and Draymond Green muscles the rebound. Durant crossover finishes. A higher percentage than Kraft. Myers Leonard has come on now for Portland. Green up to McGee. Iguodala out to Green. Green tries a three. That's good. Draymond Green, three for three.
Ball ahead. That's a scoring point guard recognizing I got a guy that's red hot.
Durant, that's good. Pass deflected. Iguodala back up top. Durant for three.
Phil defending this backcourt of the Blazers, night in and night out.
Curry to the rim, off the glass. Great movement without the ball.
Not getting second chance points.
There's Curry. Curry was 4 for 10. Durant connects. 18 for Durant. Klay Thompson. McCollum right up into him. Thompson trying to take him off the dribble. Forces it up and still knocks it down. Thompson. That's going to be... No, Lillard won't let it be a backcourt. Finds Vonleh. Blocked by Green. Oh, what a block from Draymond Green.
The guy in the discussion for Defensive Player of the Year. They don't allow it to go out of bounds. Looks like a wide open dunk. Green says, get that stuff out of here.
Durant grabs the board. 8 boards for Durant. Iguodala McGee's all alone and throws it down. Thompson for three. Way off. McGee the hustle. Curry fakes. Curry for three. Bang! Kraft throws it into Harkless. Harkless guarded by Curry. Blocked by McGee. Durant drives down a lane. Sidestep. Layup. Count it. And one.
Back at this game. Protecting the rim. Block shot. Then on the other end. Defense the offense. Clearly the shove in the back of Durant. The ability to score.
Pass inside Thompson. Oh, beautiful floater from Thompson fading away. It's a 9-point lead, largest of the game.
Thought it was a great job of Draymond Green crashing the offensive boards.
Lillard gets past Durant, drives. Oh, blocked by Green. He did it again. Durant sidestep layup is good. Back up to 10, timeout Portland.
No shame at all. I mean, this is inspiring. And the approach is contagious.
Two hands were right there. Durant backdoor to Green. Count it and a foul. Durant has McCollum on him. Easily shoots over him. 32 for Durant.
The other night, Lillard and McCollum combining for 75 points. Pretty pass it to Julia off the assist from Green with the first bucket of the game. Harkless is off. Green does it all. Block shot brings the ball up, picks up the assist, setting up the three for Thompson. Oh, the steal by Curry. Pulls it back and fires.
Yes!
Timeout, Portland!
Great job, and I think the rest of the teammates have done a great job of supporting JaVale McGee with the role that he plays. And speaking of role, Mark, JaVale on the roll and the big lob finish. Step off to the left and a beautiful off the dribble with the left hand.
Lillard telling me that when Oakland high school students look up and see those photos, those billboards, he hopes, Marv, that they are inspired because they come from the same place that he does.
Here at Oakland High School, as we take a look at Soto, one of the final games, and then he got hurt and did not shoot well in game one. Pretty pass, Curry from Green.
points, but that time taking advantage of his quickness on David West to score.
West pretty pass. Iguodala with the finish. Green on the post, working on Harkless. Out to McCall for three. Yes! Is coming up on a minute remaining in this first half. Curry sets it up for McGee, who just guides it into the rim.
Talking with Steve Kerr, which I try not to do on most occasions after his 8 years with us at TNT, as Curry gives the sign of, well, it's about time, as he knocks down that three.
Harkless. Stopped by Green and picked off by Curry. Here's Curry on the drive. Draymond's pass picked off. Turner driving on Curry. Oh! Green came from behind with a chase down. And it was last touch by Turner.
For the previous play there, Marv Evan Turner on the fast break. A swat from Steph Curry and then Draymond Green tracking the ball from behind.
Thompson not able to get going to this point. And that hits the three. Lillard puts the speed on. Lillard is turned back. The combination of McGee and Thompson. Curry for Thompson for three. Yes. Block shot of the night.
How much, Marv, in this quarter has the defense ignited this Golden State team? In transition, finding Klay Thompson. Steph with a good look ahead.
17 of the last 23 to pass Denver, that eighth and final playoff spot, and play their best after the trade. Denver, another three-pointer. Series in Portland on Saturday night. Scene shifting to the Pacific Northwest. Thompson off one leg. Thompson. The Blazers up here by 25. Iguodala with a nice move, takes to the rim.
Great spin move by Andre and nobody.
Iguodala. West. Yes.
Three-pointer for Green on the other end. Now Golden State looks to get an easy one in transition. Curry down the lane is fouled. Count it. Three-point chance for Steph Curry.
These guys are so good in the open court. Look at the ball handling, the step through. All have these Euro steps now. We know how good James Harden is in the open court. Russell Westbrook.
You can look coming off and getting open shots. Here's Green up top. That's his second triple. And on Curry with the head up, looking to run, pull up three. And there it is, his first triple of the night. And the Warriors are back with an eight.
And this is the first time Golden State looks to have any rhythm. Good timeout by Terry Stotts.
Warriors without a field goal in the last 3.5 minutes. They go to Green on the low block and the lob to McGee. And that's what sparked Golden State in the first quarter when JaVale McGee came into the game. Here's the lob to McGee. Oh, my goodness! Hello, like Odell Beckham. It was over his head. He grabbed it with one hand.
JaVale McGee, it's like Draymond Green, just keep the ball in the building and he'll be able to finish it. But got to get a timeout and talk about getting behind the defense for this powerful slam.
Takes it all the way. Behind the back to Iguodala. Klay Thompson, catch and shoot, three, good, and it's a 9-point game.
Uh-oh, you can feel the momentum starting to change here. Now he's probably going to miss the rest of this series. Can Boston come back now and win it?
And the Warriors turn up the defensive pressure. Thompson with the intercept. They've got numbers. Thompson pulls the trigger and drills a three. Just 7 of 20 from the floor. Klay Thompson in rhythm now. Buries another one. Thompson lighting up. Turner from the corner. Oh, hit the side of the rim. And the Warriors with a chance maybe to take the lead. They'll settle for the tie. The slam by Iguodala.
Discombobulated here with this Golden State defense. They're out dunking, running.
In his 14th NBA season, first with Golden State. And he rejects the shot attempt by Aminu. Here's Green in the open floor. Lillard, 4 of 12 from three-point land. Here's Curry, 4 of 3. It's good! And Golden State leads by 2 again. Iguodala, what a play! He totally fooled the Blazers! They thought he passed it!
So, Chris, look at their passing here. Watch his pass. Look at Steph Curry. It's the old rope-a-dope right here. Fake it. Take it to the basket. Easy play here by Iguodala. At least he makes it look easy. Portland in trouble.
Defensively with that depth lineup instead of JaVale McGee. So you really miss him right now defensively.
What a great play by Draymond Green. Iguodala with the stuff. But it's Green again defensively making things happen. 12 and a half. Turner drives. Swatted away by Iguodala. And the McCollum lost the handle trying to... Another huge second chance opportunity. Curry got it! Swishes home a three! Grab on Curry again. Curry drives, gets rid of the defender and puts it in!
Dribble, rebounded by Petrullio. Durant fires for three! Kevin Durant hitting on his 3-0 lead for Golden State. Thompson for three, yes!
It looked like Clay recognized that Lillard had stumbled a little bit underneath the screen.
Blazers 0 for their first four from the field. Curry, nice pass at Durant, lays it home. Field goal of the night for the Blazers. Pass intended for Petrullio. Marcus going behind the back and blocked behind by Durant, who chased him down.
Kevin Durant and his activity coming back from the end.
Came up short.
Portland's just got to be a little bit more patient. If Petrullio's going to come over, one shooter is open.
Oh, the move by Durant on Aminu. Welcome back, Kevin Durant, say the Golden State Warriors. Durant, 3 for 3 and a block to force three-pointer. McCollum firing from the corner. Curry for three. Yes. This is incredible.
Challenge, but able to make it. And then Steph, just like warm-ups with Bruce Frazier, you know how he shoots those shots.
Earlier this month against the Lakers in any quarter, 50 is their high. Again, it's the lob. This time, Draymond Green to JaVale McGee and the foul.
That has the Portland crowd buzzing as Draymond Green finds McGee and through traffic once again up top. You know, 4 of 7 assists.
McGee had a slap away. Half minute left of the quarter. Here's Napier on the drive. Look out. You can see Draymond Green with the setup just waiting.
Andre Iguodala, as we go back to the block, Draymond Green averaging 4.7 blocks a game so far in the playoffs. And again,
State's highest first quarter in any game ever, including the playoffs. Highest in franchise history. 35 in the first for the Warriors. Curry. That's a rare two for Steph Curry. Klay Thompson has returned, as has JaVale McGee. Here's Curry for three. Steph Curry has been outstanding, committing only 5 fouls in that first half, won by a member of the starting five. Here's Petrullio getting inside. Look at his passing. And still 8 on the shot clock. Thompson with the shot and hits.
Again, after 7 or 8 passes, ends up in the hands of Klay Thompson.
He has been the bright spot for the Blazers. Durant for three. He opened up right at the start by hitting a three. University of Connecticut. Iguodala backing his way. And the follow by McAdoo. Right there at number 9 all time. Green for three. Draymond Green.
12 points and actually had some great numbers as a starter for the Raptors. So a nice move by their coaching staff.
And a nice move by Andre Iguodala. Hit 4 of 7. The 10 points for the Blazers. Damian Lillard, the story. 34 points.
Joe Ingles stop him. They're both a little bit, you know, not just feeling each other out right now. Like the start of the heavyweight fight. Nice pass. Auxiliary players, as Shaq likes to call them, the others, they make them play. And what a nice contact over the play. He's up on this one.
And Curry goes by him all the way around. Green gets it right back. Curry for three. The quarter in nine of his last 10 playoff games. Iguodala jumps the lane. A steal. Iguodala gives it up. Livingston gives it right back. In transition, the Warriors. Up six. In the first round series against the Portland Trailblazers, as Thompson fires a three, playing with two fouls early, drills the three ball. And on the answer, no, it's Hill. Too long in transition. West running the floor, throws it down. Where's Diaw as Hill misses the layup. Bringing in some veterans, trying to deal with this madness in the playoffs. And Green running the floor again, and Golden State on another run. Timeout, Quinn Snyder. This is game one, Western Conference semifinals. As Curry does his magic, gets by Gobert and scores with that Curry flare.
Oh my. Rudy was outside of his comfort level.
Right. Lazy by the Golden State. What do they do? Draymond Green makes up for it. Lazy pass, but great hands to make up for it.
Look at that! KD throws it down! The strides flying.
Of course, cutting it from 17 to 12. See if he can keep some momentum going here in the second half.
Well, that's one of the great up-and-coming coaches, as Durant buries the three. Explosive moments that we've seen from Gordon Hayward so far tonight. You got to give the Warriors that. There's the line, and there is McGee on the other end.
Make great plays, and then, again, we've seen this all play, actually all season. JaVale McGee coming in, giving them a huge lift. Hood was looking for him on the corner of his eye.
Green passes up the three. Oh, McCaskey throws it down. The fake and the drive, and Draymond Green is stacking him up again.
Live offensively, you see the drive. Boris Diaw is yelling for help. No one steps up, and it's just the power. You got to win long stretches of the game to be able to beat this team, and they won. They won that quarter. They won it by 1 point, but they found a good offensive flow. You see Draymond Green getting the basket and drawing the foul. State team. And here you see Boris Diaw trying to put some pressure on him. And
Belmonte's had a nice run. Gave him good minutes in the first round with two injured Warriors out. Draymond Green starting to put some stakes down in this game. 8 rebounds, 6 assists. And just like that, the Warriors up 19, now they at 21. After the timeout, Ian Clark with the two.
So I think that's probably it for him, unless somehow the Utah can get a little bit of a run here.
There's Thompson. It's a two. Get some valuable minutes here where you can take him if you're Quinn Snyder. And for Quinn Snyder, you know, it's all about as Durant finishes at the rim. McCaw getting some playing time, who got a start in game two when Durant was out against Portland. That's going to take us to a timeout. And, his presence is missed, but I think for the Warriors, the best thing they can do for their acting head coach in Mike Brown, right, is win and win like they are winning right now.
The victory in game one was a 12-point victory, but the final score not indicative of how much they dominated as Kevin Durant hits the first shot of the game.
As far as in Utah, backing up and also when called upon, started giving quality minutes. Great competitor.
Oh, Draymond Green again after an excellent block shot from Rudy Gobert. And then the other night against these Jazz, and off to a good start. Durant on the drive finds Pachulia, flips it up and in. Already 5 assists for Golden State. Timeout, Utah.
Quality backups and can find a way to get the job done.
Ball deflected, sloppy passing early for Utah. Klay Thompson, a three. Curry gets away and a nice screen set by McGee.
Guys, open shots. The great screen creating the open space for Steph Curry. Rhythm.
Green. Again. 4 for 4.
Klay Thompson off the dribble. Out to Clark. Clark for three. Iguodala on the follow.
That should be his mindset.
Well, the last several possessions, Mark, he's doing just that. Durant catches down low. Count it and a foul. Gobert is not happy with the call.
Blocked shots. This is about the third or fourth time so far. Did not see him leave the floor. That's contact. Kevin Durant sides and left. Takes the hit.
Again, the largest lead was 20. They cut it to 10 at one point in the second as Klay Thompson rattles home a three. Durant. Durant drives inside. Oh, what a play from Kevin Durant. And the lead back up to 11.
Bad defense by the Jazz. That's 1-on-3, 1-on-4. Durant all the way to the cup.
Up top to Hood. Hood bump. Lots of contact there. Quinn Snyder upset. He's got a right to be. Mack went for the steal. Iguodala and Durant with the finish.
The first quarter and then the bulk of the third quarter. They've been bad. Other than that, they can play with this Warrior team.
Klay Thompson, pure looking jumper there. A three-pointer. Durant off balance. Curry for three. It's good.
Great shot. Off balance catch. Contested. Way beyond the line. That's beautiful offense against Steph Curry.
Point percentage. And Green is leading the charge in that. Livingston. Back out Curry. Quick release on a three. Got it again. Back-to-back threes for Curry. The lead up to 16.
For his shot. But he's got to be a playmaker for this Jazz offense.
Livingston gets inside. Barnes, nice touch pass to Iguodala. Seven to shoot. Ingles blocked by West. Went out of bounds.
Warrior team on the floor. That's three great defenders.
Rebound Ingles. Johnson finds Mack as the trailer. Layup blocked by Durant. Iguodala spins away. Curry back to Iguodala. Curry, right side, banks it home. A three-pointer for Steph Curry.
In Oakland. The bank is still open, though. No way in the world he meant to do that. No way in the world.
Mack is on Durant. Here comes the double team. Oh, what a pass. And Iguodala with the easy slam. Seventh assist for Durant. Timeout, Utah. Curry pulls up along the baseline. Shot won't go. Pachulia, the offensive rebound. Back door to Curry. Beautiful pass, beautiful play. First 2 points of the game. And here's the first one in game three.
Well, Curry, very good cut. Without a lot of young teams think you're always going to get back. You don't know what is going to happen. Durant and Westbrook probably thought they were going to get back to the finals.
Utah now 4 of 16. Durant. A big height advantage.
Well, just backing him down and then doing the Dirk one-footed jump shot. That's money.
Right back, same play. Durant leans in. Jumper again. Three straight for Kevin Durant. West looking. Finds Draymond Green and he throws it down. Durant taking advantage of Shelvin Mack. He's just unstoppable in those. Durant fires away. Three-pointer rattles home. 27 for Durant. Curry, Gobert helps him out. Pass inside Iguodala. JaVale McGee with a flush. Ingles goes at McGee. Blocked. Rejected off the glass. Here comes Curry. Curry steps into a three-pointer, puts it in, and there's his first three of the game, and it brings Golden State within one. Steph Curry struggling all night, just 3 of 15, but now it's 66-65 here in game three. Can't get it to fall, and here comes Draymond Green. Green lobs it up, and Iguodala throws it down. Beautiful pass from Draymond Green. Iguodala, David West, Thompson, Green, and Clark. Nice passing. That was kind of an obstructed dunk, but it won't. Starts those fast breaks for Golden State. Only 8 turnovers for the Jazz. Iguodala pull-up jumper's good.
and the Warriors are up one. As you were talking about with Gobert, become more determined, others mail it in.
Draymond Green, hard drive to the basket. Durant, little hesitation now, hard drive and finish. A burst of speed, and Kevin Durant,
rolling big man in a press, he puts JaVale McGee rolling to the hoop, buys a little second for Durant to turn the corner and finish.
But fight back here in game three with a chance to get a win. Curry, three-pointer, puts it in, Steph Curry from downtown. Durant, three-pointer, it's good, Kevin Durant from downtown, 34 points, and the lead balloons to eight, timeout Utah.
KD comes off the screen and roll, Gobert standing, does not matter, you allow him to come off and see space, you're dead, my friend.
Utah played a strong game, excellent defense, physical game. Had their chances as Durant banks it home, a two-pointer. Big fourth quarter for Golden State. Utah had a lead here in the fourth. An excellent young Jazz team. It's getting some unbelievable playoff experience. Curry steps back, knocks down the three-pointer. Steph Curry again.
Cleveland Cavaliers as the next team to advance to the conference finals. Here's Klay Thompson, and he hits his first try.
Well, you know, that made Klay feel good. He really struggled from the field in game three.
Really has seen his share of air balls. He chased it down. Well, Curry will fire up again, and that one is true.
Wow.
He called a once-in-a-lifetime team, and for a coach who is so invested, as Draymond Green goes strong to the hole for a throwdown.
Offense, if you're the opposing team, you got to keep scoring and try to keep just match these guys.
Right, Utah 2-for-13 from the field to start it as Draymond Green buries a three and has... Hood misses again. So Rodney Hood off to a start. He was hoping to avoid. He's 0-for-3. Iguodala hits a little mid-range on the other end.
The other coaches, commander, let's play good defense against them.
It's good coaching.
Yeah, exactly.
McGee running the floor and throws it down.
The shot, look at him at the top, and look at him run out. Again, everybody's heads up on this.
Record with 45 first-quarter points. Curry ended up with 37 in that game. Made 7 three-pointers. Quickly on the other end. Traffic. Keep an eye on Curry. He's had a great start to this game at 14. How about Durant? Keep an eye on everybody for the Warriors.
Such a hard shot. Oh, this is just a flat-out shooter there. I mean, he's catching that thing. And it is a catch-and-shoot in that paint.
Is it just a strength situation? Is it a teachable skill? As Green fires up a three on the dish from Stephen Curry. So you get Hood and Hayward. Green flying down the floor on the other end. Gives it up. Here's Durant. What a pass by Livingston. It up. The fake now in. Gives it to Gobert. And that's Green. Knocks it away. Curry moving it. Curry all the way in. Easy to the rim. Stephen Curry scores. Quinn Snyder. Timeout.
In the game, which I think he had to. He just bring a lot of energy for Utah.
Well, let's bring in Lewis Johnson now. He's got a report on the Utah Jazz.
Yeah, before the game, I was talking with Gordon Hayward.
That's a nice rhythm here on the offensive end, and they got to keep their defense up because you got guys like this continually attacking the rim. And what a shot!
Go. Wanted to make sure it was reciprocated. Up and over Gobert, and Diaw just couldn't quite run it down. Maybe 10 years ago, but not now. Durant, a silencer for Kevin Durant.
Morris wanted to get that ball.
He wanted
just
too badly.
Looking like picking up a tough pass cross court right here.
Steal by Green, giving it up for Kevin Durant. Just like that. Green fires. Yes. Answer, Draymond Green. Ingles, 2 out of 4. Has made a three. Curry dancing, scores. So shifty, so many gears. Curry takes his time to get it going. Gets the switch he wants. He got favors on him. Curry dancing. Step back three is good. Steph Curry goes splat. Exum now on Curry. Comes a double team. Exum trying to get back. Green finds the open man. Iguodala hits it. Oh boy, what a pass by Draymond Green. 27 for Stephen Curry.
Durant has 17 tonight. There's Thompson on the take. He scores.
Nice pass by David West. That little split out
of Gordon Hayward, who has a player option at the end of the season. Will he stay? Will he go elsewhere? As Curry says, I got a few more in me, and a 30-point game for Stephen Curry.
Return. Patty Mills is on Durant. Green comes to help, forcing Durant to kick it out to Curry. Curry with the first bucket for the Warriors. Ball poked away by Draymond Green. Pass inside. Draymond Green's layup off the glass. Timeout Spurs. And San Antonio leads by 25 points. Durant turns, shoots, and scores. And finally, something goes down for Golden State. Julia back in. Durant comes to get it. Sidestep. Layup banks it home. Or do you match up with the other team? So far, oh, Curry on the steal, fires a three, and nails it. Their first three-pointer of the game, and Popovich quickly calls timeout.
And like we talked about, things you live with, that's great defense by the Warriors. Tough shot by Leonard.
Curry finds an opening, hits a three. Greg Popovich irate.
Pachulia, the offensive rebound. Boy, Danny Green somehow got the pass out. Curry again.
Thompson off the dribble, drives and misses. Ball tipped out to Durant. Back to Thompson for three. Bang!
Disrupt. The Warriors taking you out of rhythm.
Curry with the steal. Ahead to Durant. Durant drives and flushes.
Thompson coming to help. Aldridge pass deflected. Great double team from Golden State. Clark slices inside. Back up top. Durant for three.
Whether you're a perimeter player being pressured or a post player being doubled, you have to be patient, meet force with force, and make plays.
Durant drives inside and finishes. Timeout San Antonio. It's a four-point game.
This is awful defense by Kyle Anderson and a great job by Sean Livingston grabbing Ginobili.
Ginobili now on Draymond Green. Backdoor. Livingston throws it down. It's cut to one. Durant lost it. Got it back and lays it in. Warriors lead. Aldridge, shot clock winding down. Shot blocked by Thompson. Knocked out of bounds. Golden State ball.
Look, it seems like everything's going wrong for San Antonio, and it is. They've got to gather themselves. They're in good position.
Aldridge now being defended by Klay Thompson.
But just sitting stationary, posting up is hard.
Oh, what a block from Durant. Aldridge gets it back.
Curry gets free, fakes, fires three-pointer. Won't go. Rebound Curry. Cross court to Durant. Durant with a three-pointer. Ball tipped again, picked up by Curry. Curry for three. It's good. Tie game. Klay Thompson off the dribble. Pass inside to Green. Lays it in. Warriors back up and a foul.
It's making plays. Puts the ball on the deck. Finds a wide open Draymond Green. Gets the contact and the hoop.
Curry pulls back. Aldridge picks him up. Curry on the drive. Throws it up. Shot bounces around and drops through. It's 25 in game one. Durant on the pull-up.
Well, he's looking around, and he's got to be the guy that's aggressive offensively. They need scoring in the absence of Leonard.
Inside, Pachulia.
What a pass by Draymond Green. Not only an outstanding defender, but a great playmaker for this Warriors team.
Swatted away and stolen by Green. Gasol thought it was a foul. Curry for three. He's chasing Curry there. Back out to Durant. Durant finds Curry. Curry turns, fires, and hits. Steph Curry with his third three-pointer of the first quarter.
Very few people relocate behind the line like Steph Curry.
Wild shot won't go. And here comes DeJounte Murray, the impressive rookie for San Antonio. Shot misses. Green initially altered it. McCall with the block, and then Ginobili stops the fast break.
Good job by Draymond Green, already with a foul. Smart enough to contest and allow McCall to get back into the picture. Good job by the young fella chasing down.
Here's Thompson. Thompson for three. 7 of 10 from downtown. Gasol with a little bump on Livingston to let them play on. Livingston pull up jumpers, good. 6 points off the bench for Livingston. This place would have erupted even if that went down. McCall with the steal. Finds David West. Layup is good. The annihilation continues.
Doesn't panic, doesn't rush. Plays with tremendous pace.
Curry draws the foul, gets the roll, and will head to the free throw line.
Well, Murray gets his body into Curry. Curry with remarkable
11 three-pointers. Durant, pull up. It's good. Easy two that time for Pau Gasol. Curry splits past the defense and gets the layup.
He's gotten so much better at putting the ball on the deck. Two-time MVP. He'll say this was a dunk, but that's not a dunk.
Curry fires a pass to Durant. Three-pointer. It's good. Not just an unselfish team, but so many players, including the guy with the ball, David West. He had a 7-assist game. There's right on cue, a beautiful pass. Even the big men can pass.
And the split action, two guys go with one. Livingston left, would crack and break, and I never had to play it again because I had no talent.
McCaw on the steal, throws it back to McAdoo. Just some highlight plays for the bench for Golden State.
Still making plays in transition. McCall's had a pretty good night.
To come back with a fury and at least give yourself a chance.
Jones takes it away, throws it down. Thompson inside. Draymond Green finds McGee, cutting to the basket for an easy two.
Love the patience by the Warriors.
Aldridge back up top. Danny Green gets inside. Lost the handle. Poked away again by Curry. Ahead to Klay Thompson. Cross to Durant. Finds Curry. Corner three.
It's got to be something.
Simmons, good size and a physical defender. Klay Thompson, pull-up jumper is good. Thompson, who has struggled shooting in the playoffs, now 1-for-4 here tonight.
It would stop some of this inane complaining.
Ginobili hits both. Clark releases down the other end. Layup. Oh, he's good. What a play in the final second. San Antonio caught napping there.
By David West. Absolutely inexcusable by Murray. But a beautiful finish by Ian Clark.
And a terrific finish to the quarter for San Antonio. Besides that play, they have the lead by 4.
And we'd be in the Western Conference Finals, and this would be the lineup on the floor for the San Antonio Spurs.
Count it and the foul. Anderson fouled him out on the perimeter. Green drives to the basket, throws it down. Second team foul. Almost 4 minutes gone by here in the second. Mills down a lane, shot blocked by Durant. Curry staying in the game with the three fouls. Finds Thompson, quick release, and Klay Thompson has fouled his stroke. Here in the first half of game three, that's his second three-pointer. Some of the road trips, 5 or 6 hours. Now he's playing here in the conference final and a chance to make some big money. Green drives, lays it in as Bertans fell down. Curry in the corner. Drives, kicks it up top to Green. Durant, corner three, it's good.
And Danny Green got away with some contact on that three-point shot by Durant.
Gets it to Iguodala. Shot clock down to 7, Durant. Drives inside and finishes. Those long strides again. 13 points for Durant. 11 straight points here for Golden State.
Kevin Durant turns the corner. Look at the screen set by Draymond Green. Gets a lane. Nothing you can do. Nothing you can do. But Mike, coming into this game,
Kyle Anderson, who got the start tonight, Pau Gasol coming off the bench. Klay Thompson, corner three. That's Thompson's third three-pointer of the game for Golden State. Six to shoot. Curry against Aldridge, flips it up. Oh, beautiful ball handling from Curry.
So these are the type of moves and plays he would work on before and after.
McCaw. West, oh, great pass. Durant counted and a foul.
What a bounce pass from David West.
Great passing team. West with patience.
All these different offensive weapons for Golden State.
And they are certainly an elite defensive team, but they have made more mistakes tonight than I've seen in a long time in a Spurs team. And right on cue, fouls a three-point shoot.
This is a three-pointer and a chance for a four-point play.
That is a seven-footer.
Here in the fourth quarter, Golden State, 57% from the field. Green up to Livingston, who throws it down.
May, best record, best pitcher.
Curry sets for three. In and out and in again. Steph Curry from downtown. Curry has been sensational here in his conference final. Gorgeous pass to Durant and an easy two for Kevin Durant. But he's missed three in a row.
Mike, that two hands is supposed to be called. That's Curry with a beautiful finish. He was fouled as well.
That should be an N1. Two hands on the body. These are calls you can't be missing this late in the season.
Durant drives and finishes. And the foul. Is trying to stop Durant without Leonard.
Great scorer. Danny Green does a good job sending him baseline.
Pass. Livingston back to Curry. Corner three. That won't go. Iguodala the rebound. Back out. Curry's going to try again. This one. Leonard without Parker. And now without David Lee with the knee injury from last game. McGee gets inside for all the help he's given him throughout his career. Steph Curry, scoop layup, nice soft touch.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Thank you, guys.
56, right?
That's correct. Klay Thompson connects on the jumper. David West, quick outlet to Clark. Durant. Aldridge trying to stay with him, and he makes it again. Looks so easy. 14 points for Kevin Durant. Curry has it deflected to West. Nice feed inside, and David West the finish. Curry, the stutter dribble, fakes. Pass deflected by Murray. Pushes it ahead. DeJounte Murray goes inside. Left-handed. Blocked by Durant. Back out. Patty Mills. Short.
The first time I've seen in a long time a guy blocks it twice. Take a look at Kevin Durant. The first time blocks it. Slaps it again. Great effort getting back in transition. How many guys would think, well, I don't want to get dunked on? Forget about that. Make a play. You want to be a champion, make a play.
Hey, remember the block by
LeBall? Fought for it. Klay Thompson comes out of the pack. Here's Durant. Alley up to Green. Four free throws, 6 of 10. Curry, again, good luck. Nails the three, his second three-pointer.
This is four games in. Steph Curry sets the pick on Draymond Green. Get Pau Gasol, get under that. And Murray, you stay connected to Curry.
It's amazing, extraordinary what he's done. Obviously, the game has changed so much as Curry banks it home again.
And this time, Pau Gasol does get under. Murray gives like a little show, which
Mills is going to be an unrestricted free agent for San Antonio. McCaw back up Durant. Durant, good look for three. Got it. Kevin Durant, once again, he's got 23 in 23 minutes. Durant, Curry, three. It's good. Greg Popovich.
Some great calls. You got to get that right.
Curry fakes, back out Green. Green launches a three-pointer and knocks it down. And those three guys, three of the smartest players in the league. Bad pass from Murray, got too fancy. Iguodala down the other end. And a timeout call by Greg Popovich as the lead back up to 19.
Head back-to-back baskets, and I don't know what you're upset about. Making plays defensively,
Curry fouled, count it, and one.
Kyrie Irving.
But Julia gives up another open shot. Looked like he had a layup. Durant drives and finishes.
They've played like 12 games in 40-some games, 40-some days.
Alley-oop, three to Durant.
Well, what'd you say, Jeff? 9 days off for goal.
To guarding Kevin Love.
Durant finds Pachulia. Pachulia this time stuffs it home. Lost it. JaVale McGee, who just checked in, throws it ahead. Here's Durant across the lane.
Second shot opportunity and the long arm of the law. Kevin Durant covering.
Meanwhile, James has been to the free throw line 8 times already here in the first. Curry's got Tristan Thompson on him. Fakes, drives, layup. Oh, it's good. Off the glass.
One-on-one with Tristan Thompson says, everybody out of my way, allow me to have this dance. Breaks him down and the ability to finish.
McGee back to Durant. Durant finds Iguodala. Hits the three at the buzzer. Durant handling. Durant down the lane.
Kevin Durant gets the rebound, pushes it. You got to start talking, communicating. Kyrie Irving, because of the three-point threat, sells out, and Durant does the rest.
Often, James the crossover. Stolen by Klay Thompson. Durant down the lane. Going to post up Steph Curry. Well defended and stolen. Here's Klay Thompson. Cross court to Durant. Fires a three. Got it. The quick outlet.
Sort of like what we saw with Pachulia. If you're Tristan Thompson, you got to go finish that.
Pachulia throws it up and banks it home.
And Warriors push. Good drop off by Klay Thompson. And Pachulia, who was a reluctant layup shooter in the first half, somehow.
Pachulia did an excellent job of going straight up. Durant, Curry for three. Bang!
Well, again, pushing the ball, similar to what we see Draymond Green do. They finally stop the ball. Curry gets in his...
I was looking at the dunk.
Okay.
Curry, again open. Knocks down a long three, and it's back up to 18.
Ran a stagger pick and roll, set one, and then another. Obviously, that's a miscommunication.
Can't finish. Curry the rebound. Curry, deep three, puts it in. Including 6 three-pointers. This presentation of the NBA Finals continues after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Green from the corner. That's a three. 24-point lead. James fires a three. Durant ahead to Green. What a pass. And it's back to 22. And 6 boards. He averaged 6 boards in the conference finals. Durant hands another three-pointer. 38 for Kevin Durant.
Bays are rattled by one loss. You know they're going to come back with a vengeance.
And they have experience to fall back on. They were down 3-1 as Draymond Green knocked down the long ball. This team is not going to panic.
Durant lobs it up. McGee throws it down.
Kevin Durant rolling to the rim. You see Love rotating late. McGee to the rim. Dunks it over him. I call that spreading love.
What a weapon that is. Curry back out to Clark. Clark guarded by Darren Williams. Shot clock at 2. Durant's going to have to hoist it up. Puts up a 3. Knocks it down as the shot clock expires. Williams finds Channing Frye. Frye blocked by Iguodala. Shumpert goes hard. Blocked by West. Ripped away by Durant. Clark out to Thompson for 3.
Durant fouled. Shot goes in and one.
He had one of those in game one and a chance for a three-point play here. Smart play by Kevin Durant, recognizing there was contact. Here's the whistle, turns and shoots.
Thompson cuts and finishes.
That possession, they look to attack Steph Curry with Kyrie Irving defending him.
Green throws it up. Beautiful feed to Livingston. Shot clock at five. Durant fires from three. Rebound Durant. Back up with a jumper. It's good. He's got 20. Four players already with 20 or more, and we're not even 3 minutes into the second half. Draymond Green answers. James trying to harass Curry. Curry off the dribble. Layup off the glass. Finds Durant. Wide open three. Curry keeps it alive. Thompson for three. Irving, the spin move. Off balance. Won't go. Curry. Oh, what a pass. And Livingston throws it down. Timeout, Cavaliers. Thompson from deep. It's good. Klay Thompson from way downtown. Curry from downtown. Bang! And it's not Darren Williams who's going to shoot. Livingston fouled Richard Jefferson.
You know, you can get on Kevin Love for not pushing up.
Kevin Love blocked by Durant. His fifth rejection of the game. Curry, nice feed, and Iguodala throws it down.
The Memorial Day Massacre, when the Celtics beat the Lakers in a finals that the Lakers wound up winning. Curry with some finishing touches. Only his second field goal of the finals.
Klay Thompson drills the three-pointer to answer. Klay Thompson. Guarded by Tristan Thompson, and Klay Thompson nails another. Pass inside for Curry's double team finds Livingston. Livingston, a little post-up move.
Draymond Green's passing tonight has been like it normally is, but it's been spectacular.
Curry finds some space. Another three. Steph Curry from downtown.
And Golden State goes up by four, giving them another offensive trip.
The shot clock had been turned off. Now, it, obviously, the other way. Green gets away. And a couple of easy dunks reminiscent of game one. Irving blocked by Green to end the first quarter. And grabs the offensive board. Klay Thompson comes up with a steal. Three on one. Ahead to Curry. Fires a three. Puts it in. James three misses. Durant releases down the other end and finishes.
And a quick timeout call by Tyronn Lue as the Warriors go up by six.
Curry gets inside, left-handed, flips it up and in, and the foul.
Steph Curry turns the corner, attacks Kevin Love, the ability to get the contact and finish with the opposite hand.
Curry with his sixth rebound. High dribble there, puts up the three and nails it. Five three-pointers for Steph Curry. Grabs the rebound. Sean Livingston, a little stutter dribble, left-handed off the glass. Pretty play from Livingston.
One right now with Curry and Durant both on the bench, and you give up transition. It's a big time for both teams.
Drives on Clark, sidestep, pass inside, stolen by Iguodala. Iguodala throws it ahead to Thompson. James in pursuit, but couldn't get there as Thompson lands awkwardly.
But the defense, they don't surrender anything. Active hands by Iguodala, throws ahead to Klay Thompson. Good offense, but it starts on the defensive end.
James is now guarding Durant. Long three. Kevin Durant rattles home the three-pointer.
He's got to get on top of that screen. Too easy to go underneath it. That's a layup for Kevin Durant.
Durant to Thompson. Corner three. Got it. Sixth three-pointer for Klay Thompson. He's guarding Durant. Thompson on the switch. Durant drives. Gets a great look and finishes.
That's too easy after the switch.
Can't get it to fall. Rebound Durant.
Incredible opportunity.
Durant for three. It's good. Kevin Durant from downtown. And Golden State takes the lead.
Kevin Durant, though, so gifted, comes down and just pulls up and knocks it in. But at the other end, they had to get the 2-for-1, and then they had to foul the moment it hit Draymond.
Love to inbound. Finds James. James blocked by Iguodala. Ball loose. Touched out of bounds by James, and it's Golden State ball with 10.4 remaining in game three. Draymond Green left open, and Draymond Green knocks it down. Petrulia finds Durant. Back out Klay Thompson. Little fake to get rid of J.R. Smith, and Thompson knocks down the three. Guarding Durant. Thompson picks him up on a switch. Long three-pointer. Durant nails it. He has been sensational in these finals. Finds Curry. Iguodala gets past James. Inside for the slam. Klay Thompson catch and shoot. That's good. As sweet a jumper as there is in the NBA, that's his second three-pointer. Tip won't go. Rebound stripped. Green picks it up. Durant back in the game. Drives past Korver. Draws the foul. Shot's good and one.
Kevin Durant pushing the basketball. Clear contact from Korver. Knocks down the hoop.
Best in the NBA during the regular season. First three rounds of the playoffs, they shot 43% from three as West scores in a foul.
Well, they switched the pin down, and good job by Klay Thompson recognizing.
Much like he did in game three and here in the first half of game four. Green to Livingston gets free, and an easy bucket for the Warriors. Irving doesn't take a backseat to anyone at his position. As a scorer, Durant throws one down. James quickly releases down the other end. Livingston back out. Durant finds Livingston. Another nice pass. Durant on the pull-up. At the buzzer. Kevin Durant knocks down the three. They'll review it, but he got it off in time. Curry finds Green. Green gets to the basket and finishes. And Tyronn Lue quickly calls timeout. Durant inside. And James is hobbling. Livingston has it poked away. Curry. That's good. Steph Curry from way downtown.
Minimize his rest.
McCaw drives, finds Iguodala. Thompson for three, Klay Thompson. And another quick timeout for Tyronn Lue. Long rebound out to Jefferson, throws it ahead to Irving. Irving goes right at Iguodala, sidestep layup blocked by Durant. Irving gets it back.
This is really great effort by Kevin Durant. The chase down, whether it's a goaltend, I think he got it on the way up.
With aggressiveness.
Durant, guarded by Thompson, gets inside, lefty layup, and the first field goal for Golden State. Iguodala guarding LeBron James, trying to draw the foul. Here comes Curry. Curry gets in, left-handed, shot is good off the glass.
I think they're giving him a direct line drive to the hoop.
J.R. Smith drives, layup, misses, screen the rebound.
So if you're the defenders against them, you got to be smart.
Livingston gets inside, short shot, rolls around and drops in. What a boost off the bench with Thompson in foul trouble.
Irving goes at Iguodala,
gets in the paint, trying to spin and lost it.
Iguodala pushing, goes all the way and throws it down.
They're not going anywhere, forcing the turnover. Andre Iguodala in transition, getting Iggy with it. Spectacular job of attacking the best player in the world. My goodness.
Durant, three-pointer.
Okay.
That's all right, right?
It's all right.
Well, sometimes there are malfunctions. As Curry hits the three. Steph Curry from way downtown. Three. That's good. Kyrie Irving with his first three-pointer. Durant releases down the other end. What a pass. No fouls to give for the Cavs. Iguodala, wide open lane.
This is just too easy. You're LeBron James, you got to rotate. Protect the rim. He does not.
That's how we felt in the locker room, he said, but we simply have got to stop having bad shot selection. Stop turning it over. Stop fouling in tough situations. And stop having breakdowns.
Well, this is his 20th elimination game. He has the highest scoring average in elimination games in NBA history as Iguodala rattles home a three. A 17-point lead has been cut to five. Curry finds some room. Scoop layup off the glass.
You can't lead Kevin Love on Steph Curry.
Struggles in game four. Jefferson right into Durant. Finds Iguodala. Just under 3.5 to play in the third. Durant has an opening and nails the three. Comes to help. Durant pass inside, back out to McCall. The rookie finds Durant, steps back for three, pumps it in. Kevin Durant again. Curry rifle pass and Iguodala finishes. Timeout Cavaliers. Durant gets away from Korver all the way to the rim. Timeout Cleveland. Thompson with four to shoot. Makes his move. Pull up jumper. It's good. Obviously for the Cavaliers. Curry to Green. Green alley up. Iguodala once again. Curry, three, bang! There it is, redemption for Golden State. One of the great playoff runs of all time is complete. The Warriors are NBA champions again.